Doctor Quinzel.
Very good. I live for these moments with you.